Hey guys, welcome back to Secret of Mana Part 70. And we're still fighting the Mana Beast, the ippiest battle in the universe, in RPG's history. So we're still trying to kick the Mana Beast's ass. And my Dry Mantra leveled up. Curious Mantra's skill went up. Alright, come on, let's whip his ass. And don't use that beam on me. That's good enough. You got him at the right time because for some reason he can't. Oh god damn it! Right when I'm reaching level 3. Alright. I let him go for now. That's right, hit me, see if I can. Alright. Let's take this one hit. How many times gonna say it though? Oh, another thing I forgot to mention. You may remember the Mana Beast in my Brutal Mario LP. It's one of the boss fights. I still can't fucking believe we're here already. So I started this LP on June the 16th, the day when the Secret Life American Kingdom Season 2 came out. One of my favorite shows. Oh shit, what am I doing? Having out of my mouth. I be forgetting what I'm doing half the time. Come make it some. Don't use the beam on me. Don't use the beam. I just have to fucking say that. Really. Dude, come on. Yeah, he's gonna use that beam so often, I don't know what to tell you guys. Damn! See, something, you can still heal him if he goes away. I'm off a good start now. Honestly, this Mana Beast ain't that really hard. You got to be calm and skilled and patient. Oh, yes you do, which is why I always stuck on my inventory. As I suggested in my previous videos. Time for some cure water. Help us out, Kira. And give me my mana sword. Yeah, this will be a little annoying, though. Not that I hear rumors, it's possible to beat the Mana Beast without magic, though. I'm not gonna risk trying it. I got fucking work tomorrow and shit. So I'm trying to get this LP done. Oh, come on. Oh my god, fucking 2 times in a row? What the hell? 3:15. Fuck, that's just healing. See, this is why I'm gonna wait till level 3. Oh, and another thing, this music was heard in my tag video. This music is one of the best music ever. Just like Darth Lich's music. Alright, come on, that beast. Hit me. That feel good. Think you're strong enough? Hit me again. Oh, I guess not. Hit me. Psych! That didn't even hurt. Why are you being such a pussy, Mana Beast? Mana Beast ain't fucking pussies. How many minutes are there? 4 minutes. Yeah, this battle is so long. But I love this battle. Yes I do. What? My magic faded and I still attacked him. Come on, man. Oh no, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, but sometimes the magic will wear out fast. This is the only hardest part in this battle, as far as I know. when you're mad at Magic Wears All. Sometimes it lasts for 2 seconds, sometimes it lasts for 5 seconds, you never know. This is why you don't want the man that beats to use that beam on you. Cause every time you do that, it takes time. Wait. Alright, now. Like I said, oh my gosh, this is my second fail of the manatees. Come on, let's hurry up, man. I don't want to be up all night. Well, actually, I do, because I don't want to work tomorrow. Oh, God, come on. Come on, charge up. Shit. Alright, let's push it to level 2. Now it's gonna fade, watch. Oh, I did more damage than he got whacked. Boom. 2 minutes, come on, we can do this. Dun, 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 dun. See what you got, man, I beast, if you can hit me hard. That ain't even a fairy wanna. For some reason, I feel... Alright, we still doing good shit on the fairy wanna so far. Boom, 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 dun, dun. I'm gonna hurt you good. I should be on American Idol, seriously. Not. Okay, I should level the mana store by now. I'll keep on using like 200 times. Oh, damn. I knew that shit was gonna happen. Okay, how did he get wet? 321, not bad. Alright, oh, I forgot to announce his HP level. His HP level is 9,999. Wow. Do I have to repeat it? It may take me 3 videos to beat him, as I said in my last video. I don't know why I'm wasting my breath repeating the same shit over and over and over. Got 1 minute. Come on, man, bitch, you gotta die already. Oh, shit. I almost broke my chair using pure water. Alright, come on. If anyone think I'm gonna speed Mark Tosses, no way. Ain't no way I'm gonna speed Mark Tosses. What? Oh, thank you. You better hit him. .327. Wow. Damn. Right when I let go of the B button too. Well, guess what? Tune in next time for part 3 of the Mana Beast. I'll see you guys later.